Harishi Yogi.
Greetings, my children. I am the Maharishi Mahesh Yogi. I know many of you are believers in reincarnation and in karma, because half of the audience feels like they have already spent a lifetime in this theater. And the other half is wondering, what did I do to deserve these? Let me introduce to you my assistant and disciple, Rajneesh.
God bless you.
Rajneesh encountered me one day while I was chanting. And he said, "Yogi, what are you saying?" I said, "This is my mantra." He said, "What's a mantra?" I said, "Nothing. What's a mantra with you?" Rajneesh feels he owes me a debt of servitude, because one day he ran over my dogma with his karma. People feel they want to be like me as a holy leader, so they ask me personal questions. They say, "Yogi, where do you get your fabulous wardrobe? Where do you shop?" And I tell them, "Sheets." People say, "Yogi, with what do you wipe your behind?" I tell them, "White cloud." People know me as a spiritual leader. I have met many rock personalities. Is that not right, Rajneesh? Please do not follow me into the next life. I have met many rock and roll personalities, this is true. They ask me, "What can you tell me, O Maharishi, about Yoko Ono?" I tell them, Yoko Ono is like the poor people in my India. They both live off of dead beetles. Outside, not so much. All right, let's go.